Fusion Media Group editorial staffers on edge after Univision layoffs. About a month after parent company Univision scrapped plans for an initial public offering, editorial employees of the publications that make up the Fusion Media Group, including the former Gawker Media sites, are worried they end number 39 on the chopping block. On Thursday, Univision laid off more than 150 employees, an individual with knowledge of the situation confirmed. Those cuts are on top of the 20 employees who were laid off early last month. So far, Fusion Media Group editorial employees have been spared from the cutting, but they and number 39 concerned they and number 39 next. That's what we're all waiting to find out about, one employee told The Hollywood Reporter. An executive familiar with the company and number 39's operations says the editorial cuts are almost a certainty. They and number 39LL happen. The and number 39 when and number 39 is the question, the person said. Gizmodo Media Group employees are said to be even more freaked out after an unsatisfying meeting on Tuesday with Univision executive Samir Dean. I and number 39 D say we and number 39 at the point where shades of panic are permeating every day here, at least this week, said one employee of the situation. The executive suggested three timelines for the editorial cuts, at any moment, after a sale of Gizmodo Media Group to an external buyer, with both Penske Media Group and IAC rumored as possible suitors, or after Boston Consulting Group finishes a review of Univision business operations, which is estimated to last about 10 more weeks. As THR reported month, Univision hired BCG in December. The FMG management team has largely been dismantled, as CEO Felipe Holguin, Chief Content Officer Daniel Leilmberg and Gizmodo Media Group CEO Rahul Irisetti have all exited the company. This week, as part of the cuts, the FMG marketing team was done away with, though the sales team remains. I still don't and number 39 understand why they and number 39 redismantling FMG and GMG now if they want to sell it, the executive said. The whole thing to me does and number 39 make sense. In a lengthy statement, Univision explained Thursday and number 39's layoffs as necessary to right-size the business. We are taking steps necessary for our business to continue to thrive, but we will never compromise our duty and purpose to inform, entertain and empower our community, which is more important today than ever before, the company said. A Univision spokeswoman did not respond when asked if Fusion Media Group editorial cuts are planned.